What's poppin', crewmies? I'm Ian.
And I'm Rob.
And we're on the Prowl. Those interested in applying to join the National Honor Society should submit their candidate form information sheets to Ms. Whittemer by February 22nd.
Tired of wearing your chromiform? Then support the senior class and get a non-uniform day for $3 sold during all lunches for February 17th and March 10th. Wristbands will be passed out the morning of.
That was so funny, man. I'm literally raffling on the floor right now.
Chromiform.
Yeah. Hey, crewmies. Next week is Bully Prevention Week, and we have some great ideas for our campus. You must be in your crew's uniform, but on Monday, you can wear a hat to support No Caps on Bullies. On Tuesday, join SGA for your lunch to write a comment for someone to show appreciation for Terrific Tribute Tuesday. On Thursday, wear your uniforms but wear crazy socks to sock into bullies. And on Friday, wear all black, like the color of my soul, to block out all of the bullying. Can't wait to see you all next week supporting Bully Prevention Week.
Yeah. Looking to send your friend or special someone. Then pre-purchase a rose during lunches on from February 8th to 11th. Roses are $2.50 each with a personalized note. Valentine's grams will be delivered during 8th period on Friday, February 12th.
Rob, every boo gram is personalized.
Really?
Yeah. Speaking of Valentine's Day, put a ring on it for Valentine's Day. The freshman and sophomore classes will be selling ring pops for Valentine's Day throughout homeroom. If you want a sweet note sent to your boo, bae, or BFF, yeah, bring $1 starting January 27th. Deliveries will be made on February 12th, just in time for the big day.
Well, that's it for today, Panthers. We'll see
you
next
time. On the Prowl! Gaming.